This was up to Jim Crow and afterwards. I grew up in segregated Sarasota. It was your way of life, so you didn't know, you knew it was wrong. There were people that spoke up and spoke out. There were a number of white people that they worked for that would back them in at a distance.